Hole 9. With a helping wind, the average club golfer can drive this green. But beware of the trees, bunkers, and rough to both sides. The better way could be to lay up and take a short iron into the green for a good birdie chance.